And now for our feature presentation.
Mr. Loner, Mr. Survivalist Automatic Weapons Collector, Mr. Jodie Foster Worshipper, Mr. I Hear Voices in My Head Telling Me What to Do.
Warner Floyd! And we're currently hiring a group of individuals, young and inspiring. Annual bonuses at a 401k. You look like a nice guy, what do you say?
Check all the boxes, who cares who you are? Going to HR. Thank you, sir. The right is right. But you have time for the drug test today. Take a seat here. Sit back and relax. Pump you full of heroin. Go get that glass.
Why, your pants? Don't look so stressed. No worries, don't tolerate. Then you pass the test.
It's an oldie where I come from. All right, guys, listen to some blues riff and B. Watch me for the changes and try and keep up, okay?
Dark with the music of our generation. I'm too hard to score too late. If only my parents had been sooner, I don't think I'd feel like such a mistake. I just want to rage in the glory day with all my friends who are middle aged, which is only one way. We must go back to the past, 1985, before anyone was even alive. Time to explain, you got your
Marvin, your cousin, Marvin Zombie. You know that new sound you're looking for? Well, listen to this!
Guess you guys aren't ready for that yet. But your kids are gonna love it.
Run for your lives, everyone! It's the appetizer!
Deserted mansion. Halloween night.
All right, dudes! And dudesses! Let's party!
They want brains? We'll give them brains.
Dream back from the dead, looking to get
Metalhead!
Be right back from the grave, looking for what?
Metalhead!
Hide your kids and hide your wife, cause the dead are coming back to life!
No!
They don't want flesh, they don't want guts, they just want you to suck on these nuts!
We'll be right back. let's all go to the lobby.
Sealed that package, oh man! You should- sure sound great!
Can I ask you a question? Are you perpetually on your way to the gym?
Dude, my life is a gym!
Look at us! And really let ourselves go! Spent all day playing video games, and we had one too many trips to the buffet! But hey, it's okay, we're morbidly obese, overweight, underpaid! No pain, no gain, if that's the case, we'll trade!
Orpheus voice, Devilon's voice, and Siri on your left! Don't say like
that!
What's up to your chest, there's never shit! Orb of stones and chains of steel, do you feel the burn? Rip your own up to your pants and flex to what they're voting.
You look weak, you piece of shit, you make me fucking sick. My protein shit on your face is the only game you'll get.
Get me or get small, find the small prices all.
That's a bit ridiculous.
Rip your pants till you get membership.
We interrupt your death metal to bring you some heavy news.
Viruses on the web, and I'm already dead from that.
All three tones are lines of birth, I'm trying to tell you yes, I'm killing.
You're not friends with the living dead, stay yourself in with the head.
All three of them all intent, I'm first to claim a bit of evil.
This is an important security message for your computer and network. The virus has been detected. The virus has been detected. The virus has been detected. This is a free service for Microsoft operating systems.
Do you guys have any thoughts on Weekend Nachos or Smash Potato?
I don't know Smash Potato at all. I know their name is the best I've heard.
We'll be right back.
film money?
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
That's fine.
It.
That's fine. I'll redo it. That's not that big of a deal.
I'm sorry. I'll redo it. Okay.
You like music, man?
I love music. I love every kind of music, but recently I've really started to get into this thrash metal music. I don't know, there's something about it, man, that I just can't let go.
You thought you knew back in high school. Never going, never showing up when we have to. Attention that we crave, don't tell us to behave. I'm sick of always hearing that rage. I don't want to waste my time. Become another casualty of society. I'll never fall in line. Become another victim of your conformity and back down. Cause you don't know it's at all. We laugh at all people fall. Arizona is how we were raised. Woody and Bud. Cause we like having fun at other people's expense and cutting people down just to find our offense. And it's none of your concern. I guess I'll never learn. I'm sick of being told that we've returned. I don't want to waste my time. Become another casualty of society. I'll never fall in line. Become another victim of your conformity and back down.
To fuck your mothers.
Blaze it. Arizona, bitch.